First, I want to make sure my sample can't roll away. There's a convenient notch in the desk where you can leave it. Next, make sure that the instrument is empty. And now I want to set zero. Got it lined up. I now press the zero set button and it reads zero. Now I put my sample in, making sure that any air bubble is contained in the appropriate channel. Write down that number, and I want to press the temperature button and read that temperature.